contract here isn't fair to Edward Elric. I get that, okay? But let's be honest, Edward Elric didn't have to be given this title shot coming up at Ground Zero. Edward Elric has to win this match. Should he lose here tonight, he will have to face Wade one-on-one immediately following. Kirk Stomp! Tatsumi and Lubach are victorious! And you know what that means! He's just too powerful! He's too much! He's too much for Elric right now! DK! Going after Wade! There's Roger Smith! The XL champion! Going after Night Raid! Elric! Alchemy onto Oru! Edward Elric is looking to see the entire world!